हेलो, आई एम डॉक्टर सुधीर कुमार, वर्किंग एज ए कंसल्टेंट न्यूरोलॉजिस्ट एट अपोलो हॉस्पिटल जुबली हिल्स हैदराबाद। एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक ब्रीफली अबाउट डिमेंशिया। सो डिमेंशिया इज अ कंडीशन वेयर पीपल स्टार्ट फॉरगेटिंग थिंग्स। इन आवर कंट्री नॉर्मली वी फील दैट इफ समबडी इज गेटिंग ओल्डर, लेट्स से इवन लेट 50s और 60s, वी फील दैट यू नो लिटिल बिट ऑफ फॉरगेटफुलनेस कुड बी पार्ट ऑफ एजिंग, बट इट इज नॉट सो। इफ समबडी इज हेल्दी, यू नो देर इज नो ब्रेन डिजीज, देन देर इज नो रीजन वाई दे शुड फॉरगेट। So if you notice, you know, your elders, your parents or your grandparents, if they start forgetting things, it could be a sign of dementia. And this condition, the forgetfulness keeps on getting worse. And there could be some other difficulties in cognition, like when they go out, they may get lost, they may not be able to take care of financial transactions and other problems. So if you notice such things, it could be a sign of dementia. The commonest cause is Alzheimer's disease, where the brain starts to shrink and the brain functions slowly degenerate. And there are good medicines to treat. So if you notice that such symptoms are there, consult a neurologist. And one is to confirm the Alzheimer's disease and to start treatment. And more importantly, there are other causes of dementia which can be fully treatable. Like that includes deficiency of vitamin B12, thyroid diseases, sometimes infections in the brain, blood clots, tumors. Many of these things can cause dementia. And with proper diagnosis and early treatment, these things can be totally reversed. And patients can have a normal memory and normal life.